So it's 5 in the morning and the end of the art show, and it was good. I really wanted an art critic to show up because I would have liked someone to explain to me what's wrong with me, you know, and they'd be critical, of course, and say something. And so I missed that because, you know, I was hoping that if I just had art critics tell me what's wrong with me, I wouldn't have to go to my therapist anymore. You know, here's the last piece of art that I made, and I'm happy with it. It's called Danger Formaldehyde. Who's that? Who's that? Quickly, who's that? That's Judy Garland sitting in Hitler's crotch. This one over here is The Plumber Protects the Health of the Nation. Well, in 1980, I used to go around with this case because I didn't want to spend money in bars. And so it was thousands of dollars worth of merchandise in here, which was that it was my portable bar. And so I would try to get into clubs, say, I'm with the band. And then I went in, and then I would serve drinks right out of the case. And, you know, bands...
Not just for yourself. You were serving drinks.
Yes.
I
wasn't charging people.
Right.
I'd say, you know, would you like a cocktail? And then...
And they all had... booze dried up long ago. There's no booze in there.
Ice with buggy bugs?
Yeah. Icy bugs and skulls.
Wow. Larry.
Ew, that's disturbing.
That's before I knew you.
Oh my gosh, I bought one of those from Donnie when he worked for you.
That right. was
for, Donnie turned out to be my boyfriend, and that was the first encounter we had, is I bought that gun when he worked for Larry. And I still have it in my dad's attic. Isn't that romantic?
That's pretty good. That's awesome. And then you always had to read something. And then, of course. The Hooligan.
Is that a dancing Yeti?
Dancing Yeti.